when you put your gear up, did your pitch change any at all, or did
you notice much of a difference? Or?
I didn't fly it with them down long enough to really tell. I guess I'll find out when I go up.
Definitely be in your airflow, wouldn't it? Could be. The thing is, it's not out enough to trim that's going to get this thing fit. Right.
Ride it with the stick a little bit. Alright, well, let's see if you here want to come back down. Get out of this tank.
They're down. Are they locked?
I got the wind at my back here.
Yeah, it's coming out of the north.
It's coming out of the north right here. It's coming. It's crosswind at the moment.
You want to continue on around if you want. Yeah.
It's
kind of now coming, switching around from the east almost. It's a gentle crosswind, that's a good thing.
I think the gear is what's messing with my trim.
Could be.
Could be.
You're going to land from right to left, is that what you're doing?
That's what I want to do.
Because right now, there's not enough air to do anything.
Yeah. Yeah.
Nice job. Nice.
Successful maiden flight.
Ain't that the truth?